Can I take the plastic off?
Alright, I'll take the plastic off. Okay. So, Jack and Touch HD here again with his iMac next to our other iMac. This one's mine. This one's Dad's. So, here we go. Okay. I love plastic to shake the screen, but it works. Plastic. Beautiful. And there's some plastic on the back. Alright, so here is the startup. First time startup, beautiful. Wow. It's a miracle that I can make this. So. Alright, so. Should be starting up. I guess first time startup always took a while. Alright, so, magic mouse. Here we go. Doesn't look exactly centered. You see that? Not really. Hit the apple's starting up. There we go. Snow leopard. Yeah, so there we go. The startup, not very exciting that much. But it's already connected. So this is our first time startup of this machine. We got the 1 terabyte hard drive. No movies, nothing. So Macintosh HD, desktop applications. And so, as you can see, whoa, Bluetooth keyboard set up, the keyboard isn't connected. I just have to turn this on with this button. Alright, it's on. As you can see by this little button, it's on now, with batteries. So here we go, let's try a keyboard. Yeah. Works. It works. So let's try something out. Let's try the camera. See if it's any better than the old. Wow, you can actually definitely see a difference in that. See, you can even see my dad already.
Not anymore,
you can't, but now you can see him better. So, see that, look. Scroll up. And like it loses. It keeps going out.
Okay. Alright.
Alright. So, yep. Okay. Bye.